City of Santa Fe's efforts to go green may be illegal, according to the Santa Fe New Mexican. The city passed an ordinance banning plastic bags at grocery stores starting next month, and they want to charge people 10 cents for a bag to encourage the use of cloth bags. But now, the city attorney says that 10-cent tax may be illegal. There is now a bill to amend the ordinance and drop the 10-cent charge. It is set for a vote February 26th, a day before the ban goes into effect.